woman we can trust. Even men will let you down. Doctors will let you down. Lawyers will let you down. Friends will let you down. But God is not like that. God is unchangeable. God changes not. I don't care what you're going through. Amen. When you're really down on the inside, like you, amen, supposed to have it. Amen. You can look at problems in the face and say, I still trust God. Was about Abraham. How he had to trust God. Hallelujah. But I want to ask a question here today. What do you do when you're waiting on the promise.
All right. Come on, man.
How many has God ever promised you something?
Come on. Thank you, Lord.
Has God ever gave you a word?
Glory to God.
Hallelujah. I need a word from the Lord today.
Yeah.
God got to speak a word in our situation.
Yeah.
Can I church say amen?
Amen.
And when you speak the word and tell you,
yeah,
what are you going to do for me?
Yeah.
What did you do while you waited on God?
You
ain't got nobody to help me. Hallelujah. What do you do when you get the word from God? When you get the promise from the Lord. It's almost like Abraham when he got the promise what God was going to do for him. Amen. Maybe we amen, can't understand amen, how Abraham felt. Because we are a nation of people now that we just, amen, spoil and everything we want, we go after. Oh, y'all ain't happy, praise the Lord. Amen. We're so blessed now. We're more blessed than we ever been blessed. In the church, say amen. We're going to have everything, but we live in comfortably. In the church, say amen. And if God don't move in a real hurry, amen, we'll try to do it ourselves. We're almost do like Abraham did. We'll make the promise happen before it's time. Hallelujah. You know over there, Iran, Afghanistan, amen. You know why I'm getting some trouble over there? Because those are Ishmael folks over there. Y'all ain't sinning. I mean, that was not the promised seed. Amen. That was not the seed that God said Abraham was going to have. But I don't know about y'all, but I want no Ishmael blessing. Oh, y'all ain't helping me today. I want no Ishmael blessing. So many people say, anyway, you bless Lord, I'll be satisfied. Yeah.